So last one, it's dedicated to Gary, who is right behind us all the way.